He must be a cat in a raccoon skin suit.